hungry all the time? Do you feel hungry?
Hi, my name is Eric Becker. I'm a naturopath from New Zealand. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you subscribed because I'm looking for more, especially with my new cooking stuff coming up next year. Now, are you hungry? Do you have parasites? Have you had any stool testing completed to determine whether you've got a parasite in your gut or not? Many people I've seen who have blastocystis get hungry, get appetite, okay? Many people. Now, here's the thing with blasto. Because I worked for so many years with parasites like blastocystis, I've seen a lot of people with it, and I've seen also varying types of presentations of this parasitic infection. Some people I've seen with blastocystis who've had it for 10 or 20 years, they've got a normal functioning bowel, they don't have an appetite, it's become almost part of their bowel flora, and it only comes to light with certain types of, you know, stool testing. Other people I've seen with Blastocystis hominis have a more acute infection. They will have, you know, picked this parasite up a week or a month prior, and often there'll be diarrhea, or they'll be coming to the end of diarrhea, they're getting constipation diarrhea, they'll be getting strong cravings for sugar. The cravings often occur in the first few months of infection, I've noticed, with blasto. Not necessarily when you've had this parasite for months or years. So if you've had any gut changes, if the gut's changed recently, especially if you've had a very loose bowel for a week or so, if you've had strong cravings and sweats and sleeping disturbances and maybe you've been hot, or if you think something's not right, get a stool test done. Get it completed to see if you've got blastocystis. The best time to treat blastocystis is in the first month or two of infection. It's like anything. If you get onto it quick, you can take it down before it becomes a big problem. It's much harder to eradicate blasto when you've had it in your bowel for 5 or 10 years. It's much easier if you've had it 1 or 2 months. Makes sense? It does to me. So, feeling hungry all the time can definitely be a sign of blasto, but it can also be a sign of other things. So it's good to go and see your naturopathic doctor or your physician and talk about the appetite. Maybe get some testing done, see what the health of the pancreas is like and other digestive organs. But often it's just a sign that you're hungry, okay? It may not be a parasite, but it's worth getting checked out. But the question is, could it be blasto? Yes, it could be blasto. So if the appetite is unusual or come out of nowhere, come left field, you've never had really an appetite like that before, get a stool test done, because something could be eating you up in the inside or wanting you to feed it and you're not feeding it. And that can drive appetite right up. Get it checked out. By the way, CanXida Remove tablets, which I produce, do work with blastocystis, especially well in the first few months of infection. Many people complain they don't get a kapow result with blasto on the CanXida products, but then when I've looked at those cases, some of those people have had the parasite for 10 or 15 years and didn't even know they had a problem until they had a Candida problem or a SIBO problem. So if you have diarrhea, you've been traveling, you've got a test that shows recent blasto, get onto it now, start treating it right away. And if you treat it hardcore for 3-4 weeks, often you can make a massive improvement in your health and turn the tide, all right? A stitch in time saves nine or something like that. Yeah, get onto it. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the link below for my free Candida report. Thank you.